I have to tell you that before BV number one, I had never met Salman. And I was a big Salman Khan fan. So I had all my pocket money I'd spent to buy his posters of Maine Pyar Kiya and put it up on my closet. And then when BV number one was offered, I finally met him in America. That there he was, and I was going to be acting opposite him. I told him about the story, and guess what he did? He said, since you loved Maine Pyar Kiya, I'm going to make Maine Pyar Kyun Kiya with you.
And he did. I was coming to that.
And he did. So that's the story with Salman.